Good day, everyone, and welcome to today's video. Oh my goodness, it's been a while since I've vlogged on this channel, and this video is going to be my explanation as to where I've been and why it's been so long. So I posted a video on my main channel where I talk about this, but I kind of want to go a little bit more in depth about what's going on. Has to deal with this boy right here, Mr. Shadow. Basically, Shadow is no longer going to be part of the wolf pack. I explain it all on my main channel, talking about the whole situation and why we had to come to that conclusion. But today is our last day with him, so it's a sad night, but I wanted to record with him a bit so you guys can get a chance to say goodbye, because obviously, if you guys have been subscribed from the beginning of this channel or you joined in a little bit later, you've probably seen him grow up, and I feel like you guys also deserve a goodbye. This is so weird. I definitely thought this is gonna not, I thought I already was done with my goodbyes with the puppies, but here we are. Buddy, you're literally pulling out every single toy, huh? Hi. Look how big you've gotten. Look at how big you are. That's a very good. Oh, thank you. Thank you. So, it's been really tough the past month or so, which is why I haven't filmed on this channel. In case you're wondering why I stopped vlogging, it's because we ran into a lot of issues with Moon and Shadow together. I talked about this on the main video, but basically they have something called littermate syndrome, and I found that out because of you guys commenting on one of my videos when I mentioned that Moon and Shadow weren't getting along. So I looked it up and I saw that what they were experiencing is the syndrome, which can happen if you keep two dogs from the same litter. And basically they have just been fighting nonstop to the point of where they want to kill each other, which is extremely scary. There was a really terrifying moment that I genuinely thought that I was gonna witness one of them be murdered by the other. And so we had to make the very tough decision to only keep one. And that was not an easy process to go through. I guess I'm kind of just repeating everything that I said in that video, but we really, really contemplated what would make sense. We looked for homes for each of the dogs, and we found one, someone who would take Shadow. If you want more information on that decision, you can go to my channel to see how we had to come to that. But I really don't want to make this more so about that. I really want this to just be a happy video where we can just chill with Mr. Shadow and enjoy our final night with him. Daniel's leaving tomorrow with him to take him to his new home. So they're doing a little road trip. Yeah, let's just play with him and give him some nice cuddles today.
What do you have? What's that you got there? Is that a unicorn?
You got so big, buddy. You are a big man. You are the biggest. Can you sit? Sit. Sit. He says, no, I don't want to sit. Sit. Shadow.
Oh, what's this? Sit. Sit. Come here. Sit.
Oh, good sit.
Look at how happy that tail is.
You want the unicorn?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, go here.
It's so crazy, you guys. He, like, from behind, we kept getting him confused with Lark because he has his mother's legs. Like, literally from behind, that looks like Lark. It's so shocking. It's wild. So the only other dog that's here is Wolfie. Wolfie's enjoying a bone. So every other dog gets along with Shadow and Moon. It's just the two of them together that's just been the death fights. Oh my goodness. Crazy, crazy. What are you doing? What are you doing, good boy? Hi, Danny.
Why are you recording me?
Where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going?
You're taking Shadow?
Yes. You'll have to go to my channel for that.
Where are you going?
I'm going to Michigan. You know, I love a road trip, but none of my friends want to come with me, and neither did you, you beast.
Yeah.
It's okay. That's one day. Okay.
How long's the trip going to be?
4 days. I'll be back on Friday.
Oh my gorgeous.
12 hours a day.
Where are you driving? Stomping through?
Moab.
Don't know what that is.
Colorado, Breckenridge, Omaha, Nebraska, and then Michigan.
Wow.
Yeah. Very exciting. Just me and this one.
Shut up.
You need to go poopy?
Poopy bum?
Let's go poopy.
You gotta go poopy bum bum?
Good morning, Wolfie. What happened to you this morning? Miss Maria, what did Wolfie do?
Two portion of breakfast. He ate like an animal.
A beast.
Like a beast. He is punished today, 24 hours no food. He ate like was did, no
So he
more.
Ate Shadow's food?
He ate Shadow's food, yeah.
Also, Shadow's having a party, clearly. Literally taking every toy out of the basket. He's so funny. He literally just plays by himself. He entertains himself for hours. Oh my God. He is a character. He's so much like his mother. It's so crazy. Like, not even just like visually, like from behind. The personality is just like her.
What'd you find? Are you gonna be a doctor when you grow up?
Oh, today's a sad day. Buddy, we're gonna miss you so much.
We're gonna miss you so much.
But you're gonna have a fun road trip with Dad, and you're gonna have the best dads ever. And you can go play in snow and be crazy and wild. Oh, good boy. The sweet man. Do you like this toy? Do you want to take this home with you? He loves it. He loves it. More? You're not happy with any of these toys that have been taken out already? He's like, I need to see what else is in here.
Let me have a potty, a toy potty.
What's in there?
You need to look at all of them? Just like his mother. This is your mother's hoard that you're going through. Yes. She thinks every toy is hers, and you think you need to play with every toy. Oh my. Isn't it so funny how he just entertains himself?
Yeah, I just love it. I love it. He's smart, you know?
He is that, so
he's
smart.
He's never gonna get depressed because, you know, he has something to do. Always. He knows how to occupy himself, like his mother.
Yes. I actually always said from the beginning that he would always do well, like, by himself, like, in a home with just him. So, he's gonna keep himself busy, although he's gonna have a lovely family. He'll be the only puppy.
He's like hurt.
Look at this gorgeous bed you have back here. Mm-hmm. Luxury.
What's this?
Oh, he says, that's mine. Oh. He has a little water bowl back here. Is this so it won't spill over?
Yeah.
Wow, that's fancy.
It's okay. He's going to have so much fun on our trip. And you're going to see the continental divide.
Wow. You're gonna see the world. Okay, so it's actually been a couple days later. We kind of just took the day to process saying goodbye to him, and Daniel went on his road trip, which I think he's gonna be uploading a video of his adventure. But yeah, that was difficult. Thank you to everyone who sent their support during that time, because it was a lot of love, but it was weirdly, like, a lot of, like, negativity as well, which I kind of want to just, like, maybe I don't even need to bring it back up because it seems like it's faded away. But it just sucks that, like, when we were going through such, like, a a tough time. It was like a lot of people being like, we told you so, or this could have been avoided if you did this, this, and this. It's just one of those things where it's like, why do you need to be right, or why do you need to put someone down even more when they're already feeling bad? Does that really like make you feel better about yourself, knowing that you had this like crystal ball to know that this situation was going to happen? Because sorry, like, life happens, like, people make mistakes. It's like, we were just doing what we thought was right. So, anyways, I just want to, I guess, give more love to the people who actually understood the situation that we were in and how hard it was to make that decision. So thank you to you guys and to the rest of the people. That's the last time I'm going to talk about it. But in brighter news, Shadow absolutely loves his new home. I have a clip of when Daniel first got there. He was already playing fetch and just like running around in their yard. And he's such a goofball. He literally like will just play with himself. So it's perfect that he's gonna be at a household where it's just him. He's not gonna be competing for love and attention. Like, he's gonna be the sole focus. And I always kind of, I think, knew that he would be better in a house alone. But I'm gonna come out with an update video soon on my main channel with all the dogs to see how they're doing 6 months later. So stay tuned for that. So yeah, that's the dog front. Now, another reason why I haven't been posting on this channel and why this video is so late to even being uploaded on this channel, because that happened, I think, 2 weeks ago now, is the coronavirus. I'm just triggered by saying that damn word. It's been really scary. I've been really anxious. So I haven't been wanting to do much of anything, like film or be productive. I'm kind of like, I've been in and out of like a paralyzed state of just like not knowing what to do. And also just like kind of making up symptoms in my head of like, oh my God, like, I think with the anxiety, like I'm getting like chest pains. I'm like, oh my God, like, am I short of breath? Like, what's going on? Like, do I have symptoms of corona? But then I just like, I realized that I only get those pains when I'm feeling anxious. And so I'm like trying not to feed into it, because I know like being anxious and scared all the time is just gonna lower my immune system. So I've been doing a lot of meditating, which has been so helpful. I have to like keep reminding myself to do it, because I always feel so much better after I do it. But like the idea of like getting to that point of like just getting to a state of calm just feels sometimes like impossible. But after a few minutes of just laying down and just letting my mind think all the crazy things, and then there's nothing more to think about, my body can start relaxing, and by the end of it, I feel so much better. So if you haven't tried meditating, I highly recommend that you try that. It's been super helpful for me. I think there's a bunch of free guided meditations on YouTube, so just do a Google search. But yeah, that's pretty much where I've been the past while, between the dog, my mental health, and the coronavirus. It's just been a lot, and I know you guys can probably totally understand how mentally exhausting it's been, but I really hope that you guys are doing okay. Let me know in the comments how you guys are feeling. I want to make this like a community, so if you guys want to chat in the comments down below, I'll be responding to you guys. Be nice if you guys could be there to support each other during this time and maybe make a new friend or something. So let's turn the comments into a really positive place for us all, especially if you made it this far into this video. I feel like we should have like a secret emoji. Let's do a unicorn emoji, and that way you know like if someone made it this far, because then you know that they're cool. All right, well, I love you guys. I'll talk to you guys soon. Stay safe, stay social distancing, and wash your hands. All right, until next time, I will see you next time. Good damn bye.